for vigor. That's what Gene Tunney, sorry, Lieutenant Commander Tunney, puts into his drills for American Marines. The ex-champion is the Navy's leading PT expert, and every man in the fleet is included in the program he's launching. And talking of launching, the United States is launching ships at a speed unheard of in other days. V for Variety describes the types of vessels she's sending down the slipways. On this particular weekend, no less than 3 new warships make the first move towards joining the American Navy. The cruiser San Diego is first away. Then follows the destroyer Bristol. First leg of a launching double marking a new record with her sister ship, the Ellison. It looks as though a bottle of bubbly is saved. This brings us to V for the volcanic personality of Mr. Wendell Wilkie.
I come to see you again in Southern California to call you to a great national unified program to make the foreign policy of this government effective.
That's the stuff to give him, Mr. Wilkie. And now another V for vengeance. It's the name of the new dive bomber for Britain, which Lady Halifax sends on its way.
Go, vengeance, eastward over land and sea on your mission of righteous retribution.
Finally, an inspiring talk to the builders of the Vengeance by Lord Halifax.
With Lady Halifax, as she told you, to see something of what you are doing in California, we've heard about it. It's not the same thing to hear about it as to see it. And coming here, I wanted to be the bearer, as I shall be the bearer, of a double message. And I can put it in two words. A message from our people to you, that we aren't going to quit this job until we're through with it, and the job as we see it is to get rid of Hitler and his gang.
That's what V stands for, victory.